Keep quiet.
Alright.
Going way over there.
Quiet.
Yes.
Sure. Cool. 1 second.
A lot. Jeez.
Alright, let's see if this works.
What was the fire? What? Wait a minute.
Dang.
I know, right?
We did this one time. We're in Miramar. We did this. We went down south by the prison, and we coasted, thinking we're gonna be the only ones out here. As soon as Josh and I landed, we got
excellent
toasted.
Work.
I can't do this. We're going down. You're killing me, Josh.
I'm killing you.
Chuck, you might.
Cosmodrome.
You're gonna be the first one to go. We'll be with you.
I might be, but at least I'm not floating in the air freaking for hours at a time right now.
I'm not gonna be in there for an hour.
Hell, I see. We're even with the aircraft behind us. 240.
Never mind. I'm going to the building next to me.
Bye, Chuck. Bye,
Chuck. There's a lot of shooting over there.
Chuck, we'll send you an RIP burial ceremony.
Okay.
Now watch us be the first ones to go.
If somebody makes it here, they must be doing something I don't know about.
Quiet.
Oh, man. Speaking of floating, today we went to a place called iFly Chicago, and it's where you, like, go into a wind tunnel. Oh, it was freaking awesome. The kids loved it. I loved it.
No.
What do you do? How do you do it?
It's like a huge wind tunnel, man. You get in there, and you start floating around. You lean forward as if you're jumping out of an aircraft. It's cool as hell.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. It's almost like a self-parachuting thing, right?
Yeah.
Skydiving thing.
Yeah. And there was this one woman that was in there. She was with a bunch of other people as a class, I guess. And, like, real skydivers, right? And they're freaking awesome.
Yeah.
They were impressive. Like, oh, I just...
Go find a flare gun. Go find a flare gun.
I find a flare gun and I shoot it. That just asks for saying... That just tells people, hey, we're right here. Shoot us. Kill us.
Yeah, we've already had that happen. I shot a flare and the whole team came up on us. I was by myself, too. The team that... it was Joey, Josh, and... somebody else. Giorgio. They were trying to shoot them and... they got in a car and saw my flare gun go up and they ran after me. I was like, man, come on. Like, go find your own flare gun.
Alright. But it's no fun. You gotta take it from somebody. You gotta take it from the unwilling. Yeah. It's only fun if they kill somebody while taking it.
We didn't have a match like we did that one time, Flynn.
What's that?
Last time we played this, me and you played with Kendi. That's a fun match.
When did we play last time? I don't remember. Brain fart.
We lasted to the end until our team came up and killed this horse.
Oh, yes.
It was just me and you. I think Joker and Armist Dad.
Yeah, cool thing. It's cool. It was cool.
We went and thirsted the town and took out everybody at work.
not the previous video I did, but the one with Artemis, that thing took forever for me to freaking, I didn't realize she killed me almost 8 or 9 times.
Yeah, watch that video. That was pretty freaking sweet.
She killed the heck out of me. Everywhere I turned around, she was there.
Yeah, I think that was more of a wrong place, wrong time. It happens. That's cool as hell, though.
I could not for nothing get past that R45 my left night. I could not. From that last game, I could not get past it for nothing.
That's funny.
I literally stayed on that gun for, like, I know, 3 or 4 minutes. Like, half the game, I was on that weapon. Couldn't get past it.
I need a helmet.
I was the same way, because I was the leader of that game. I was the leader of our score, you know? And suddenly, Kane shot right past me. I was like, dang.
I need a helmet.
Hey, guys, I'll be back in a second.
No. I got supplies.
I got supplies.
I need a helmet.
I need a helmet.
I need one too.
Keep quiet.
Quiet.
Oh my god. I want to say something to my dad. Yeah.
Oh, that was crazy, man. All right, I'm back.
No, no.
Why is it shocking to you that there were
something about that picture?
There were more millennials to vote. There was no fucking voter fraud. Military got enough ballots to hear you.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Keep quiet. Quiet.
No. I'm here. Can you hear me?
Yeah, now we can hear you.
No.
Sorry. No, I stepped out for a few minutes when my little one started waking up and freaking out about something. Like, man.
Marked a vehicle.
Sweet. I'm hopping on it.
Well, hopping on it.
Thank you, sir.
I might hop on the back of mine. Cool. I might hop the back of some dog.
I'm looking at this building right here. Super cool. Super cool.
We gotta go.
No.
One
no.
Second.
There's not one in there. It's empty.
We already looked.
No, I can see it from the road. Here, you drive.
Bright green. You can get shot up. I want one of these in real life to drive one too. Pretty fun.
They are kind of cool. Friends of mine had them. I don't have one. But they are a blast.
Hopefully that would be real life, how you will land that.
What's it?
I said, I hope you will land it like that
in real life
and not flip.
Right?
Oh, no.
Like that?
Like that. Excellent work.
I let you drive this time. Wrong direction.
Excellent work.
Ooh, it's right behind us. The zone is right behind us.
Okay.
Ooh.
Maybe you should grab.
Zone.
What's it called? Pressman, man.
Oh, you don't know why? Because we're on the snow, or the ice. We're sliding. We're gonna die.
Thank you, Joker, for driving.
Okay.
I'm a horrible driver.
Anybody got a sniper?
I got a mini. That's it.
No.
All right.
No.
I've got a suppressor for your mini if you want it.
Oh, I got to press for it.
All right,
good.
Cool.
I'll take it.
I just dropped it for you.
I got supplies.
Yeah, it's back at the house.
I got supplies.
I just dropped it.
Not someone. Not someone's been here.
Yeah, if you need a suppressor, I got one for you. It's a sniper suppressor.
Anybody need a vest or anything? Y'all good?
I got a level 1 vest. I could use one.
There's level 2 in this house I'm in.
Thank you.
Oh.
I got supplies. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Enemies ahead.
Enemies ahead.
Watch out.
Watch out.
Marked a location.
Hey, I'm hurt. I'm hurt.
Give me a hand.
Give me a hand.
I don't got no more smoke.
I have no smoke at all.
Dang it, I just knocked him too. Dang it, man.
Somebody's behind us.
See that vehicle behind
Shit.
Us?
Shit.
Enemies ahead. Enemies ahead.
Has you marked him? They're over here.
Over here.
Enemies ahead.
Enemies ahead.
You want to take him on?
Yeah.
Thank you.
He stopped at the house over there.
Thank you.
Probably want to go heal his buddy.
Thank you.
Buddy should be dead.
Med kit right here.
I got supplies.
Med kit right there next to the
Thanks, I can use another. Thank you.
You get shot up.
Scope.
I got it 4 times.
I got it 4 times.
You need the 4 times. You got a mini? Here.
Yep.
4 times right here. You got like a red dot or something that I could use?
Yep.
Cool. Thank you, sir.
I got 3 times scope.
Oh,
there you go.
Sweet. Better yet. Thank you.
Watch out.
Sniper rifle.
Sniper rifle.
Stop. I think he already knows we're here, but here you go. Josh. Right here.
I'm in the head once.
I dropped it. Did you get it? Oh, it's right here. Right here.
Oh, it's right here.
Sorry.
I got supplies.
Right behind that one.
We gotta go too.
Where's our vehicles at?
Where's our vehicle?
Who's ready to go?
Josh.
Oh, oh shit. Yeah, I tried getting
you.
He's out there. We're gonna die.
There's still somebody in this loop. And the guy pushing up at the back of the house, Chuck.
He's on the west side of that house. We did. Go for Chuck.
Yep.
He died too.
Yep, he did a jump hit on me. Mean.
That's alright.
I knocked the guy like twice.
I didn't do any damage. For 1 second.
Oh, my message didn't get through. I wouldn't send a message.
Huh?
When you started last time?
Yeah.
It didn't send a message.
Oh, okay. No worries. Hey, who's all on right now?
In the zone.
I see Artemis is on. That's our commander or Commodore.
Jumper just got off.
What? She disconnected? Alright. Did she say she was coming back or no?
She said she was going to do something with her brother.
Alright. Hey, get with Artemis and get with Kenna and family, and we'll do a room game if you guys want. I'll set a couple of rooms up.
Well, I won't let you type in .net.
Oh, I don't know. You have to spell .net.
Yeah, space.
Or, yeah, space. .net. Yep. All right. I'm gonna jump out.
Space.
Get with the other people. Let them know room games. I'm jumping out. I'll invite you.
Take it. It's still not doing it.